I'm gonna share one of my favorite waffle recipes with you. It's a savory one with some cheese and onion. I'm using kodiak cakes. It's pretty good. Add a cup of water to this, pinch of garlic powder, ground mustard seeds, cheddar cheese, green onions, and a dash of salt. Mix everything together, and let's waffle it up. Cover the whole thing. Here's our stack of waffles. I like to dip it with ketchup. These waffles are savory enough, so I'm perfectly happy with it the way it is.